One thing that I say to anyone who asks me why I'm in this country is that I think it's one of the friendliest countries that I know of. And talk about family values. I mean, child care, health care.
We don't pay for daycare. We don't
care. The daycare where I sent my daughter, and I was a teacher. I mean, the standards are very high.
So how much does it cost you to have two children here in daycare? Like how much per hour?
Oui, environ 1 euro par heure. C'est rien quoi.
Are you happy with how they're cared for?
Oui, oui, très très contente. Parce que on sait que ce sont des professionnels qui sont formés dans des écoles. On va pas dire que c'est des deuxièmes mamans, mais presque. Voilà, moi j'ai confiance, entièrement confiance.
Here, my kids, they're sure that they're going to get, you know, a certain level of care, a certain education. College, I don't have to worry about.
No,
what do you mean?
Education.
You don't pay for it.
You're kidding. Free.
Yeah. And nothing?
You can get a college education for free.
No way.
Yes.
Yeah. There's not a sense of desperation.
Keep them
in a sense of desperation.
That's the worst part.
Right. They rest, they enjoy.
And they're happy.
And they were able to spend time with their kids. So, you know, the vacations, there's family time.
So how many weeks of paid vacation? Or
minimum 5 weeks.
5 weeks? Minimum of 5 weeks.
Unless
you work for a large company, you get sometimes 8, 10 weeks.
Remembering that there is a 35-hour week.
The productivity rate is so high here.
Yeah, I read that it was higher than the United States.
Yeah, they're relaxed.
If they're working more than 35 hours a week, they'll get extra days off.
And are there
part-time and full-time employees as well?
You get 5 weeks paid vacation even if you're a part-time employee?
Everybody.
You get married, the year you get married, you get like an extra week or an extra 7 days for your honeymoon. In addition to your 5 weeks.
You're paid to take your honeymoon.
Correct. So I don't know.
You want to move to France now?
Yeah, if you move.
You mean if you're going to move from one apartment to another?
Yeah. One day.
You get a day to move, and they pay you that day.
Yeah, very good. These are the laws here.
When my daughter was 3 months old, there was this free service that will send somebody to your home to give you tips on what to do with your child, how to get them to sleep every single day for free.
And they'll come to your house and do your laundry.
They will. They will.
No. Stop. Stop. What are you doing?
Mais là, je défie les vêtements que la maman a mis à laver pour que j'aille les tendre dans la salle de bain.
You're from the government?
C'est le gouvernement qui m'envoie pour aider les parents.
She do anything else?
If I want, yes. She's of course taking care of the children.
Mm-hmm.
And I think if I ask her to prepare a meal for tonight, she can do it.
Mm-hmm. Si je vous demandais de préparer ce soir exceptionnellement une soupe de carottes, vous le feriez?
No problem. She's coming twice a week, 4 hours a day. So I can do everything I want for me, for the house, for my husband, during 4 hours. It's very precious for me. You don't have any associations, nothing to help like that?
No. Nobody from the government mm-hmm. comes to your home in America and does your laundry for you if you're a new mother.
Yeah. It's difficult.
Yeah.
Something that I experience a lot of with my own family is guilt. Guilt for being here almost and seeing the advantages and the benefits I have at such a young age and things that my parents worked their whole life for
right. mm-hmm.
haven't even come close to touching.
Yeah.
And it's really hard to know that you're here in a very privileged position. You know, not living the high life, but in comparison, definitely. And that seems completely unfair.